Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia, Eritrea and Tigray region clashes is that viewers, many news sources now claiming that a heavy fighting going on in the Tigray region between Eritrean Defense Forces, Ethiopian National Defense Forces and Tigray Defense Forces, especially at Thousand Town. Viewers, it is said that the war between Ethiopian National Defense Forces, Eritrean Defense Forces and Tigray Defense Forces is going on in Hausen, and there is a big loss in this war. Because in the previous video I inform you that Tigray Defense Forces are claiming that there was a heavy war between Ethiopian National Defense Forces, Eritrean Defense Forces and Tigray Defense Forces near Hausen, in which Tigray Defense Forces claims to killed many soldiers of Eritrea and Ethiopian forces. But the news is coming right now saying that war is going on between Eritrean Defense Forces, Ethiopian National Defense Forces and Tigray Defense Forces at Hausen, which is causing a lot of damage. Because Tigray Defense Forces claimings that they killed hundreds of Ethiopian and Eritrean soldiers who were in Hausen city in the middle of Tigray region. Viewers, on the other hand, a senior Ethiopian military officer said that the Ethiopian National Defense Force had killed a senior officer from Tigray Defense Forces last week in the Tigray region during fighting. But now, viewers, the latest news is that many news sources are claiming that a heavy fighting continue between Eritrean Defense Forces, Ethiopian National Defense Forces and Tigray Defense Forces in the middle of Tigray region, especially in Hausen city. And there is a big loss in this war reported. So, viewers, this is the latest update about Ethiopian Tigray clashes. Thanks for watching.